if we look at the problem that we fixed with blockchain, we have created a distributed, shared source of the truth where everyone can go see what's going on without the need for a new powerful central intermediary. And that's the key thing. We don't have one new powerful central intermediary. Power, information power is distributed across the members of the network. So